Good morning or evening. You already saw our computer case, yeah, from Everest firm. It's desktop from Everest, and we already see it in the previous video. But we don't plug it, we don't start it, and we don't know. Do we have operation system on it or not? And how is going to be if we will plug it and start it? So, first step that we will do, we will simply switch on it, push the button switch on, and after it we will see where we're going further. Maybe we already have operation system on it, or we don't. And if we don't, we have to install it, and next step will be installation of the operation system. So, I think we better get started. So, let's make next step. So we started, and as you see, it's not so difficult here. I even didn't plug any button on keyboard, and it entered in BIOS automatically. Yeah, as I understand, this is specific of such a kind computer. Yeah. From Everest firm, but it's unpleasant because we don't have any operation system on it, and we have to install it. It's first, and second, we have to know more about BIOS system on this computer. And that's what we will do right now. We will, I don't know how to call it, go from the one to another, yeah, look what we have on default, advanced mode, how we can use, how we can manage with the languages, and extra and extra. So let's hide all the BIOS, and next step will be install operation system. Okay, let's start it. So, as you see, we have entered BIOS here. Yeah? It's easy to switch from one announcement to another, yeah? From one menu to another, but we have difficulties when I try to choose a boot device. Yeah? I can choose any boot device, only SSD. Which plugin SATA 1, yeah, as you see. From the left side, as you see, we have several DDRAM and first DIM not identified, but second one, it's a pasta stick, which we see in previous video. On board we have AMD Ryzen 5 3400 and it's really easy, but as it's already shown, I plug in flash drive with operation system, but I can see it on my device. Yeah, I can choose boot from. Yeah. As you see, I can choose boot from USB flash drive. Maybe it's because I have to reload my computer and enter BIOS. Next step and choose loading from the USB flash drive on it. Or maybe I reload my computer and it starts work start installate operation system by itself without any extra manipulation, yeah, but I don't know it. That's why next step will be reload of my computer. I will choose reload my computer with combination of keys Control Del, and we will see what will happen next.
So let's reload our computer.
So, as you see, installation of operation system is quite easy, yeah. I don't know, I don't. I think that it will be necessary to enter BIOS once again, choose load device with USB connection, extra and extra. But as you see, it was easy. I just reload my computer and then start loading from the flash drive and install operation system. All you have to do is after installation in right time to switch it off when your computer will be reloaded or installation start once again. So it take only less than 15 minutes, and I think it's really good for me. Thank for the Everest firm to give such a surprise for me. I think it will be easy for me to work with it and extra and extra. So this is the end. I install operation system. We are met with the BIOS of the Everest model 0 1046 6606, and that's all. See you in the next video.